Well, good morning. This is Elvis Boy with another episode of Into the Sunset. And today we're going to take a little hike. We're going on a trail at the Mission Creek Preserve, which is just off the 62 freeway over by Morongo. It's a beautiful little 3.2 mile trail. It goes out to a house where Pacific Crest Trail hikers can stop and rest. It's a neat little trail. See what we find today. And if you like what I do, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and hit the little bell to remind you when I upload a new video. So let's get hiking. Typically, this is full of water out here. So the stream is it's all dried up right now. It's so quiet and beautiful out here, though. And when you're out hiking, you always have to remember that you're in somebody else's house. The most common animals out here are the black bear, rattlesnakes, and mountain lions. So just be aware. Especially where there's mountain lions, you don't want to have your kids kind of wandering off by themselves. But otherwise, it's their house and they don't really want to have anything to do with you. And over here, we have some old Indian stone houses that were actually converted to picnic areas. Yeah, it looks like somebody put some pumpkins in the windows. It's kind of interesting. Cool. Happy Halloween. This looks like an old swimming pool. That's cool, and an old chimney over there. Well, we're about 1.6 miles into the trail and we've arrived at a place called Stone House. And this sits on the Pacific Crest Trail. It's just a place to stop, relax. There's lots of these places up and down the Pacific Crest Trail. I wonder if it's open. Hello. Have a fireplace in here. Some picnic tables. I'm going to take just a bit of a load off here in the stone house. Nice. Well, as we're walking around this stone house, just kind of wandering out here in the desert and saw this little rectangular thing. Looks like a fire pit. So nice out here. We also saw this little trail that somebody had made from the house. They put these little stones up to try to, I guess, lead us somewhere. Let's see where it goes. Now here's something you might find kind of interesting. If you're out in the wilderness and you happen to see a tree like this with a lot of brush underneath it, and then you see these flat spots, this is where wildlife take a siesta at night, or they fall asleep under these trees. You can see these flat spots in the grass down here where they lay. I thought you might find that interesting. It's been a beautiful day out here today. I'd say it's about 82, 83 degrees. All in all, I think we'll have done, oh, maybe four and a half miles today. What a beautiful day. Let's keep on going and make it back. We're just about done with our hike here at the Mission Creek Preserve over kind of near Whitewater off of the 62 right before you get to Yucca Valley. But it's been a beautiful hike. I think we did about a little over 4 miles today. It's just been great. So thanks for coming along with me. Please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. And I'll just keep on doing it and sharing my adventures with you and trying to inspire you to get out, seek the positive things and get rid of the negative things in your life, the negative people, anything that makes you feel bad. Just get rid of it, man. And I say it all the time, but life really is too short for anything but joy. I'll see you next time.